The recent events in Paris have thrown into sort of really stark contrast this question about freedom of expression. I'm curious, as someone who's kind of worked in the industry and as a venerable broadcaster, if you have any thoughts on that issue and the kind of the question of right to cause offence and those kind of things.
I do a programme on Radio 4 called The Moral Maze, and I think this is one of the ultimate questions, isn't it? I mean, where are the limits of freedom of speech? As a not particularly religious person myself, and also a journalist, my bias is always towards the freedom of speech. And while it's not absolute, it is fairly near being absolute. On the other hand, you know, the only niggling reservation I have in the back of my mind that it's good manners not gratuitously to offend other people. So you know, if I was editing a program or a magazine or something like that, I'd find myself fairly conflicted on most things. But as an absolute right, I don't think anybody who has some, to my mind, fairly primitive superstition, or has a religious conviction, I don't think anybody really has an absolute right not to be offended. But on the other hand, I think good manners mean you don't offend people gratuitously. So it's a good Moral Maze programme. And the Moral Maze is back on the air in a couple of weeks' time. So, you know, we'll probably end up doing it.